JunyTony Story Musical, Aladdin and the Magic Lamp. Shall we start? This is Aladdin. He is poor, but he is very kind. One day, a man talks to him.
Hello, friend. I dropped a lamp in the cave, and I hurt my leg. Can you help me find my lamp?
Sure, I will help you.
Aladdin goes into the deep cave. Wow, there is so much treasure and jewelry.
I will give them to the people in the village.
Aladdin puts the treasure in his pocket. Then he finds the lamp.
Sir! I found the lamp! No, let me out!
But the cave starts to collapse. Aladdin shouts out.
Sir! The cave! It's collapsing! Help me!
The man sees the cave collapse and goes home. Aladdin realizes that he's been tricked.
Oh no! I've been tricked! But what is this lamp for?
Aladdin looks at the lamp, then rubs it, when pop! Out comes Juny from the lamp.
How can I help you, my master?
It's huge, Juny.
Make three wishes.
I want to get out of this cave.
Aladdin makes his first wish. Oh, a flying carpet.
Get onto this carpet, my master.
Aladdin gets on, and the carpet flies away. The carpet takes him to his village. Aladdin gives the treasure to the poor friends. One day, a princess comes to the village. Aladdin falls in love at first sight.
Princess, princess, oh my princess, I'm falling in love with you, I'm falling in love with you.
I want to marry her.
Then, a man steals the princess's ring. Aladdin helps the princess. gives her back her ring. Thank you very much. You are very kind. Aladdin and the princess fall in love. They want to get married. So they go to the king. They ride the flying carpet. Many people line up at the castle, wanting to marry the princess. Father, this man helped me.
Oh, thank you. What is your name?
I am Aladdin. I want to marry the princess, Your Majesty.
Marry the princess? If you can build a castle by tomorrow, you can marry her.
Aladdin is very happy. He rubs the lamp.
How can I help you, my master?
Pop! Out comes Juny.
Juny, please build a castle.
Aladdin makes his second wish. And pop! A palace! Aladdin marries the princess. Soon, everyone hears the story.
One huge castle, built in one day. He was a poor man, married the princess.
The man who asked Aladdin to find the lamp in the cave hears the news.
Built a castle in a day and married the princess? Juny helped.
This man was a wizard who got thrown out of the castle. The wizard steals the lamp from Aladdin's castle. And he took the princess too.
My princess? She is gone! Find her!
Everyone is scared of the wizard, but not Aladdin. Aladdin is brave. He goes to rescue the princess.
Let's save the princess. Let's find the magic lamp. Be brave. Let's teach the wizard a lesson.
What can I do? I got it!
Aladdin finds sleeping syrup. Aladdin pours the sleeping syrup into the wine glass.
Lamp! Princess! They are all mine! Why am I so sleepy?
Great! I will find the princess and the lamp.
Princess! Princess!
Aladdin! Aladdin! I'm here! You came to help me.
You are safe. Where is the lamp?
It's in the wizard's room.
Aladdin rubs the lamp and calls Juny.
How can I help you, my master?
He makes his last wish.
I want you to come out of the lamp
and be free.
Aladdin makes his third wish.
Look, Juny comes out of the lamp.
Oh, you broke the spell. You saved me. Thank you, my master. Thank you.
Juny is now free. Juny lives happily ever after with his best friends, Aladdin and Princess.
JunyTony Story Musical. See you next time.